All right, Reggie, we're gonna take the blindfold off in 3, 2, 1.
Fucking way.
No, it's not real, but it looks real, doesn't it?
Are you kidding?
It looks real.
Did you ever
bring
a live gator
in the room?
Oh, it moved
his head. Oh my God, no!
David Dobrik, a Vine sensation, has been on a roll since establishing his YouTube channel in 2015. He is quite a newsmaker and a noisemaker on the net. No wonder he's a guy with two channels with combined subs of over 25 million. Welcome to Details and Luxury. If you were effed up by the pandemic, this thing is a marvel.
I've gotten a lot of messages from you guys that have been affected by all this corona stuff, and it sucks. And I really wanted to see if I can help. So I partnered with my friends at EA, and we did just that.
The next girl's name is Abby. She's 19, recently unemployed, and she really wants a new Xbox.
Oh my god! Oh my god! David Dobrik, hi!
Stay there. Are you Abby?
Yeah, I'm Abby. How are you guys? I'm so excited to see you guys.
It's fucking Jonah. All right.
Jonah, this is low, man.
Huh?
This is low.
I know. They're fucking sold out everywhere, bro.
Fuck it. Take it.
Oh, thank fucking God, dude.
These are all the people we still have to visit, and Natalie only brought 8 checks.
I have checks in my house.
Yeah, I know, but you don't have money in your bank.
For every piece of merch we're giving out, there's a check for $10,000.
How are ya?
Can I shoot a t-shirt cannon at you?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know. And then inside, I put a little gift for you.
Thank you.
It's a check for $10,000. So. 3, 2, 1. There's a check in there for $10,000.
The brand new car.
What are you doing?
Well, just a little spark in a dark room. Thanks, David. How does it feel to have your crush in the passenger seat of your car? Don't ask me, ask them.
Guys, I'm here with Justin Bieber today, and today we're gonna see what do people think about Justin Bieber. What do you guys think about Justin Bieber?
I love Justin Bieber.
I always have a special spot in my heart for him.
I got in a bullying fight with this girl when I was in 5th grade because we fought over who was a bigger Justin Bieber fan.
You bullied people because you were a bigger fan of Justin?
Yeah, and now the girl's my best friend now. Her name's Olivia Concord.
Well, you're going to have to bully her again because you're going to have to show her that you just met Justin. What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh, so I love him. I wanted to marry him, honestly. I'm sad. Honestly sad about Haley. It's okay, though.
You want to marry me?
I'm actually going to shit myself right now.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber's crazy.
You went like this. I thought you wanted to kick his ass.
Oh, no.
Because if you wanted to kick his ass, he'd probably put up a fight.
I mean,
big fight.
What the fuck? No!
what would you say to him?
I would say shave.
Shave?
Yeah.
Justin, you hear that? You gotta shave?
My mustache?
Oh my god.
Throw it out.
Oh my god. I have a crush on him. No, how can you not?
Yeah, he is very adorable.
Yeah.
Justin, you are cute.
No fucking way.
Is he cute in person?
Yes!
Have you met Justin?
I actually did meet Justin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he wasn't very talkative, though.
Really? Well, maybe
he'll be more talkative this time.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
I've looked up to you so much.
Wow, it's like he proposed to you.
I know.
If you could tell him one thing, what would you tell him?
There's no fucking way he's behind me right now.
He's behind you.
Dude, no way.
Get the fuck out of here.
How'd you know that he was behind you?
Because you're fucking David Dobrik and you missed the fucking video.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh my god, love him, but Yummy is just like not it. It's Yummy's not that good.
It's not it!
Oh my god, it's not it!
Oh my god!
Ah!
I'm gonna kill you!
Ah!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I love you! Oh my god!
What the fuck? Okay, Yummy's good. I
got that Yummy. Yummy. Do you guys, have you guys heard the song yet? Yummy?
Yeah!
Can you sing it?
Yeah!
Yeah, you got that Yummy, Yummy, Yummy.
A little science experiment, shall we?
We're doing the science experiment that we did a couple months ago, but this time we're doing it three times bigger.
Right now in there is acid.
It's 35% hydrogen peroxide. It's as dangerous as acid, if not more dangerous.
More like dangerous acid. Than this?
Probably not.
Same. You fart, it all lights on fire.
We're gonna die.
No, we're not gonna die. In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my god.
What's so special about a toenail?
Hey guys, Jason has the longest toenail in the world.
Dude.
Oh, you are, little guy.
If I put Jason's clipped toenail in my mouth, would you put me in the vlog?
If you swallow it.
No! Oh. Oh, do a little one. Come on.
You're gonna break the clippers.
You're gonna break
my
throat.
Oh my god!
Oh, no.
Yes.
Jason, that's too big.
Oh my god. It's either this or Jason has to put his penis in your mouth.
I think he would rather do that.
As soon as it came out of Joe's mouth, I could see that he regretted it.
He's like, I'll eat Jason's toenail.
Jason lost the toe in the sink.
That was literally 8 months of work. Down the drain.
It went right down there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Which hole did it go down?
Shucks, I really wanted to do it.
Natalie, call the plumber.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, you gotta get it out.
All right, guys, the plumbers are here.
Oh, there it is. It's like it's squirting.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Is that it?
No, not yet. Oh. You found it?
Yeah.
Oh, he found it! Oh my god!
I'm gonna put it on your mouth.
Oh, David, come on.
Pretend it's Molly.
Oh, here we go. Swallow. No. No. Bite it. Your mouth.
Chill.
Let me see. Oh, it's in half.
He's convulsing like he's dead.
What?
Now break it up into little pieces in your mouth, like.
Oh my god!
Jump! Oh my god! Oh my!
Here, let me get your hair.
No!
What?
Let me see. Lift up your tongue. Oh my god, he swallowed it.
Why are you celebrating? You swallowed a fucking toenail.
Yeah, but he nailed it.
I hope you're still with us. That's disgusting. Disclaimer, do not try this at home.
Practicing long enough that we can move on to very dangerous objects.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Ah!
Clickbait, clickbait.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Get a thumbnail, get a thumbnail. Quick, get a thumbnail.
Holy shit.
Justin, come here quick.
This is incredible. This is the best.
David, this is Justin.
David, no.
Bring your hand up higher.
David, all right, you got it. David, I don't like this.
Go, cover it, cover it.
Oh my god.
Stop the bleeding. Fuck, David.
We gotta take you to the ER.
Yeah. Are you serious? Are you saying that for the camera, or you really gotta go to the ER?
You see my hand?
I get to drive David Tesla. Let's go to the hospital. Let's go.
I can't get up right now. I literally can't.
Do you want water?
This is the best thing and the worst thing that's ever happened.
When it happened, everyone looked for their cameras. Everyone's like,
that's exactly what. David, give me a little bit of sad face. Cry for me. We need it. Holy shit.
Jesus.
You feel like you're gonna pass out?
I hope I pass out. How much is an ambulance?
$1,600?
Surprise my friends, a $1,600 ambulance. Baby, you hear that? That sounds like clickbait.
I love that David called an ambulance because he didn't want to get his Tesla bloody.
And then when the ambulance showed up, the paramedics told us that we weren't allowed to record anywhere on the ambulance. So we thought it'd be a better idea just to drive to the hospital.
Jason, how are you feeling?
Really, really shook up.
You severely hurt your head.
It's been really hard on Jason. Jason's like, can we pull over? He goes,
I think the doctor better check on me too while we're there.
I'm going to the hospital.
What?
Yeah.
Did you get it on tape?
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you!
Thank you!
I can't do this anymore. I'm not doing anything. No glass,
Jason,
no anything.
Do I have to remind you work for me?
David, we're in the hospital.
This is the start. For Wednesdays, we're gonna have to top this, Jason. I'm gonna have to pin you upside down from the ceiling and drill your hair off.
You're sick, look at this.
This is just a flesh wound.
If you wanna be immortal, suck the blood out of my hand.
That's where it's like. Thanks for watching, Carla. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else?
What's up, dog? You went to the hospital. Karma's a fucking bitch, isn't it?
You can comment if you guys know what their Filipino words are.
I'm gonna leave a channel linked in the description
because today
he brought me a 10-foot-long alligator.
Oh my god.
Massive. What are you feeding him? Humans?
He doesn't eat people. It's bad for business. He rides with his head in between the two front seats.
Hey, he rides with his head out the window.
It's great for getting out a ticket.
I actually have a surprise for you.
What?
I want to show you.
Go get it. Come on.
Okay.
You have a baby?
No, it's not a baby.
What do you got?
I can't tell you.
Oh, come on. Get
okay,
it.
Okay. We're gonna blindfold you, okay?
Oh my god. No.
So it's a fun surprise.
I fucking know you.
Are you down?
Yeah, let's go.
Does your dad just do a line of coke?
He's no, really excited. He did edibles yesterday.
You did edibles last night? They were good?
Oh, so good.
All right, Reggie, we're going to take the blindfold off in 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Is that real?
No.
Fucking way.
No, it's not real, but it looks real, doesn't it?
Are you kidding?
It looks real.
Did you ever bring a live gator
in the room?
Oh, they moved his head.
Oh my god, no!
Okay.
Andrew was screaming.
He was just acting.
No.
In 3, 2, 1, take it off. Surprise. Okay. Mr. Castro,
oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I will just already pop one. Let's go.
Why do you seem like you're on coke? Okay.
Don't tell him.
I won't.
Yeah, it's food trip. It's Christmas time. Let's go.
Okay.
David, tatu ka talaga.
I don't speak Filipino. Okay. Okay. Right, in 3, 2, 1, go.
You know what? In the Philippines, we got this one too. Yeah, like this. We ate them.
It's real.
He's alive.
Because the worst part is where David is. Because if this guy is alive, he will caught David.
But he's not alive. He's not alive.
Yeah, because he.
No, he is alive. One, he's alive. He's alive.
He's alive.
What's you didn't know he was alive?
Love it. Mr. Castro, he ate your family.
I love how you were poking it because you thought it was fake.
Oh, this no thing, I've seen it in the Philippines.
Yeah. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Selfie with me.
You get a girl and a paintball gun and a crazy vlogger.
Because you're my assistant. The way a paintball gun works is, I mean, you have the paintball gun. All you got to do is kind of...
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jason, you made a mess. Natalie!
Before you actually shoot Jason, we have to practice.
We drew a drawing of Jason here,
as you can tell. And we're gonna see if you can even hit the fake Jason.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Oh my god!
Let's see how you did. Perfect.
Had a lot of guys fuck you over in your life, huh, Natalie?
I want you to know that this will forever affect our relationship, Natalie.
Okay.
I don't care, I work for David. Betsy!
3, 2, 1, fire!
Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You fucking bitch! I never liked you! There was another girl he was gonna hire and he made a mistake! You fucking Vernon Hill slut!
Okay. Too much?
Yeah. Oh my god.
You asshole! You told her to shoot 6 times!
No, it was Natalie.
No. What happened?
Her finger slipped. Or I may have whispered into her ear.
Shoot, oh my god. I know that's what you did.
Are you good to go again?
No! How many assistants do you have?
You're scaring me.
You're scaring me. I just did that.
Ah, crap. Wasn't recording. Oh my god.
Natalie, you crazy bitch.
I'm so sorry.
And also, you're fired.
David Dobrik sure has a heart for the people dearest to him.
And thanks to The Real Real, I wanted to surprise two people that are really important to me. My publicist Megan and my assistant Taylor. So inside their new designer bags, I put two keys to their brand new cars.
All right, open it in 3, 2, 1.
No. No. This is not real.
It is real.
It's real.
You have the SUV and then you have the sedan, and they're parked outside.
You're kidding me.
Oh, I'm crying.
Yeah. I can't believe this. No.
Oh my god.
That's not real.
Are you with someone?
No. No. This is.
I don't know who to film.
Oh my god. This is way too nice for me.
Okay, now Taylor.
It's so beautiful.
I can't believe you just did this. Like you just were able. I don't know. That's insane.
Yeah.
That this is.
It's a cool job.
It's a really cool job. I got a cool job too.
Are you thinking about applying to be on David Dobrik's team? Well, who knows? Leave comments about this video, guys, and who you want us to feature next. Hit the like button, subscribe, and stay up to date by clicking on that bell icon so you can stay entertained by our videos. Thanks for checking out Details and Luxury, and we'll see you again next time.